What's good, YouTube? We're back again for another indie game stream, and today's stream is called Mother Russia Bleeds. I know this game's been out for a few years already, but I'm a beat 'em up fan, so I gotta play it. So without further ado, let's get this game started, and Merry Christmas, everybody. Oh, and I'm gonna have to mute my mic because there's been a lot of Christmas music playing in the background, and kids, cartoons, and stuff like that, so. Let's go. Wasn't sure if it was going to give me a chance to read it. Okay, it says, Mikhail is a father figure to the heroes. He is fun, loving, and cares for his community, always managing to keep it afloat. But he's also insecure and simple-minded, and he breaks under pressure whenever his loved ones are threatened. Yeah, this is a pretty dope game. I wish I would have heard about it when it came out. I think this game is like 5 years old. This game is all, it's pretty dope. I don't know where I've been, but I never even heard of this game. We'll probably do another level, and then I'm gonna upload it as gameplay one. So it says new area unlocked, the sewers. It's damp. It reeks to high hell. The place is crawling with rats, and you want to go back to that crap hole? What is wrong with you? The smell. I love the smell. Alright, so what we're going to do right now is we're going to chop this one up as gameplay one. So we'll be right back. Thanks for watching, guys.